my YouTube family and friends. How are we today and how have we been? Hey, it's your girl, Queen Riri. I'm back with another video. Today I'll be making breakfast. Yes, I am so hungry. All right, so I want to give a shout out to my new addition to the family. Y'all know how we do it, right?
Right.
And if you're new to the channel, welcome. I appreciate you coming. It's always nice for you guys to tap in. I love to see you tap in, and I hate to see you tap out. But, you know, it comes that time, and we have to go. So, anyway, I'm glad you guys are all here. I am super excited, ecstatic about today. Cause I got so much planned, you guys. You have no idea. I'm like working two of my jobs today. So I'm really on it. So I'm just gonna get through this breakfast and then I'm gonna get to work, okay? All right. So one of our new additions for today is iChef. Hey, how you doing, iChef? I'm glad you made it. I am super excited to see you join the family. We have Filipina wife abroad. Hey, how you doing? I am so glad you came to join us. Yeah, you have some super exciting videos over there too. And we have Living Life with Tia. Hello, how are you? Yes, I am super excited that you came to join us as well. I appreciate you coming. I appreciate all of you, and I appreciate my regular addition out there. You guys are super, super loyal to me, and I just look forward to the future of us all just combining into one big old like territory, like the earth, and coming together and being there for each other, okay? Yeah, we need to support each other, you guys. All of us need to eat. All of us need to get ahead. So come on, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. All right. So today, oh yeah, and if you guys don't know, I'm playing a back in the day game. And all you have to do is look for something in the background that's old school. Leave it in the comments below. And that way, next Sunday, not this coming Sunday, but next Sunday, I'll announce the winner. And if there's a tie, I'll put them in a bag or something and I'll shake them up and I'll, because there only can be one winner, okay? And I'm gonna run your 20-hour playlist, okay? So you need to have a 20-hour playlist to play the game. All right, so getting on with it. I'll be making some bacon today. Hold on, let me get it. Yep, let's get it pumping. Going here. I got so much to do, you guys. Give me one sec. All right. Yeah, y'all know how I like my applewood. Yeah, that's that applewood smoked pepper. Yeah, thumbnail. Alright, so, yeah, this is my favorite bacon now, y'all. Oh, and they really have this pepper. Look at that, y'all. Look at all that pepper. Alright. So, we're going to be busting down with this today. Oh, yeah. Super, super ready to eat. Yes, yes, yes. So what's going on out there, y'all? Y'all come up with any ideas for Halloween? I didn't see a lot of comments and stuff like I expected to see. But y'all still got time. You know, anytime. Just leave me a comment, let me know. I'm trying to have a Halloween party, if y'all don't know out there. And I was just trying to think of some stuff I could do for the party and stuff. Give me one second. come up with some stuff for the party. So, if y'all got some ideas with some games or something, let me know. I heard that Halloween is going to be banded here in Arizona, well, in Phoenix. I don't know. Hold on. 1 second, y'all. Don't go nowhere. Yeah, so I heard it's going to be banded. I'm not for sure. But I still don't care to have my grandkids or anybody come trick-or-treating. I think last year, Anita showed up in one of their candies, so I'm not with all that. So anyway, yeah, so I'm trying to have or do something for Halloween so they won't have to get out there. So if y'all come up with something, let me know, and some games, because I know we can't do Bobby for the apple either, because, you know. Yeah, gotta use bodily fluids, you know. We ain't having that. So y'all, I know y'all know the other day, I don't know if some of y'all might not been here, but I had a COVID test. Let me tell you, it was not comfortable at all. It irritated my nose. I had to blow it like 3-4 times right after. The left side was done first. It didn't hurt as much as going in than the right side. The right side, it hurt pretty bad. So I should be getting those results back, and I'll let y'all know what happened. Okay, but the reason I got it, so I went to the doctor about COVID building up in my throat, you know. I know y'all hear me all the time. Yeah. So I want to make sure I was okay. So we'll see. And if I do have it, we're going to just have to medicate and get some rest and get rid of it. Right? Right. All right. So, have any of you out there had the COVID test? If you did, leave me a comment. Let me know. Let me know what you thought about it. How it felt. And if your results came back already. Okay? All right. So this breakfast shouldn't take too long, you guys. Shouldn't take too long. These potatoes going, scramble up some eggs, make a piece of toast. That should be it. Yeah, I got a lot to do today. Who else out there got a lot to do today? Yeah, I'm telling you. Time is flying. Time ain't on our side, let me tell you. Seems like as soon as the day began, the day is ending. I'm like, wow. So time is flying, y'all. We got new wings. Let me tell y'all. And these potatoes are gonna be bum-bum. So I can't wait. Y'all like potatoes like me? I love potatoes. I could eat fried potatoes, mashed potatoes, boiled potatoes, baked potatoes, raw potatoes, you name it, okay? That's how much I love potatoes. Yeah. I know cutting these potatoes up in these little bitty squares seem like a lot, but it's really not. Another way I do them too sometimes, y'all throw them in the oven. Yeah. But today I'm just gonna fry them up with some veggies. That's super good. Breakfast is gonna be super good. Yes. So I'm celebrating Christmas this year, you guys. Well, should I say I'm decorating? I really didn't celebrate last year, though. So anyway, I gotta get a tree. I don't know if I'm gonna get an artificial tree. Fresh tree. I guess I'll have the time for this. We in October now, we get ready for Halloween now. Yeah, sometimes I get kind of sad over the holidays because I think about my dad. These November, Thanksgiving and Christmas was his favorite holidays. But then sometimes I think about all the fun we had, you know, and all the laughs and all that. And that kind of takes the sadness away. So, it's all good. All good. This is like the hardest part of it, cutting up these potatoes and going to cut up the veggies. This is the hardest part of the whole breakfast. If we got the bacon in the oven, right? Then we got to fry these up after we get them cut up with the veggies. Our lives too, hopefully. Let me get my veggies. Give me 1 second. I'm gonna get a piece of this green bell pepper. Yeah, y'all got some good seeds coming up. Come on, look at that. Yeah, and I am gonna be planting, trust and believe. Yeah, y'all, I'm a gardener too. Okay, let me rinse these. Okay, and least but not last but not least is the onion. 1 second, y'all. Okay. quiet us together. I know most people would do the onion last, right? Because it causes people to fry, but onions don't really bother me. They're like my best friend. My dad used to have me cut up onions for Thanksgiving since I was about 9, so I kind of got used to it, I guess. Y'all, winter coming, but it's still hot here, let me tell you. It's gonna get cooler, but you know, we still living in this heat. Check the baking out, see how it's doing. It's doing good. I'm gonna have to turn it in a little bit. Let's see if I can hurry up and do this and then turn it. Oh, love the way bell pepper smell. Hot. Just love the smell. And I know I remind everybody of Thanksgiving, right? But I actually like bell peppers in my salad, stuff like that. I probably could eat one by itself raw, whole. I ain't never tried it. If I like it so much, I probably could. If y'all know me, I don't really care for the red bell pepper too much, so I don't use that much. Seems like it in my dishes. Thank you.
pork, y'all. I'm gonna have to go buy some.
Seems like every time I need them, I gotta look for one. My hands. All right, now I'm going to get ready to put this on. I think that's pretty good. Chopping.
I'm good?
Yeah.
All right. I'm going to run the water off it.
Using that, but just in case. And I know I want my seeds, so I'm gonna put that over there. Give me a second, I don't go nowhere. Get the bottom of the pan. Say maybe a fourth, almost a fourth of the cup, maybe an eighth. So that's all we need for that. And get my seasonings. It's this hard, y'all. It's this hard. It's this hard. I'm touching down. Even though I'm washing, it's still hard. It's getting hot. Hot enough for us to put it in there anyway. Yes, yes, yes. Thank you. Yeah, y'all, coming along. Bacon looking good. Now we're gonna get our eggs going. Smelling good up in here,
up in here.
Just wait for that butter to melt down so we can put them eggs in. Mm-hmm. Our potatoes is doing excellent. Look like they need some more seasoning. Yeah, just a little bit. Just a little bit of seasoning sauce, guys. Just a little more. Can't help myself. But y'all know what? My food don't ever come out too salty. Okay? Look at that. Don't that look good?
Yeah, that looks good. That looks good. Saw that piece of onion in there, y'all. That's my piece of onion. Yeah, I'm gonna eat that. There you go. Fresh out the egg to the skillet. Sometimes I mix it up in a bowl, sometimes I don't. Let me rinse, hold on y'all. I need this cheese. Let me turn this down. Pour it on a hat, a handful, y'all. Yep, a handful of cheese. Now we're gonna season it. We're gonna mix it up. Yeah. And we're gonna get our toast going. And we are almost done, y'all. My hands wouldn't be as hot. That oven on. Yeah, my hands is hot. Okay, let's see. Oh, yeah, our bacon is good now. Hot today, y'all. Okay, hot, hot, hot. Thank you.
Now, let me make my toast and we can eat. Yeah, let me make that toast, y'all. Got it. Clean my toaster yesterday. It had the crumbs in it. I was like, oh, no. Crumbs cause bugs, and me and bugs don't get along. Y'all already know. I deal with scorpions, so I deal with something a little harder than just bugs. But I don't know with them, but they come with the territory, you know. So ain't a lot I can do about that. I have an exterminator come out every month. Part of life, you know, Arizona, that's what you get. It was like that. Hold on, y'all. Pepper bacon, looking nice and crispy and dark, kind of black, but it's not burnt. It just looks like ketchup. Sunny Delight. Hold on, y'all. Don't go nowhere. I know it's kind of crowded over here. I'm like, wow, where all this stuff come from? Toast is ready.
Piece of onion, y'all. I'm gonna have to get that. Got my eggs.
Now I'm good, y'all see?
Yeah, that's all breakfast.
Alright. I'll have to taste the potatoes. Some fluffy eggs.
Excuse me, y'all, we didn't say the blessing. Heavenly Father, thank you for the food and the blessings throughout the day. In Jesus' name, pray. Amen. I was just so in a hurry to get started, y'all. I'm starving.
Here y'all go, have some bacon. And have a bite of toast. All right.
Put my little potatoes.
Give y'all some orange juice.
All right. Thank y'all for staying with me in the kitchen. It's excellent. It's nice and hot. Bacon nice and crispy.
All right, y'all. I love y'all. Remember to stay safe out there and strap it up. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell to get upcoming videos. Up. And I love to see y'all tap in, but I hate to see y'all tap out. But I'll be seeing y'all soon, okay? Take care. And remember, prayer is up, lessons down. All right, you guys. Be safe. Later.